The singer was said to be traveling at an extremely slow speed when the collision occurred.